This is Umar Ahmed for IFL TV in association with MTK Global. It's a bit frosty here at the hotel.
Yeah, yes sir. Everything good, man. Good atmosphere, good people. Wonderful.
I don't know what's just happened over here, but anyway.
Don't worry about it. We don't worry. We focus on our eyes on the prize, you know.
Exactly. And your prize is Daniel Dubois.
Yes sir.
What do you make of Daniel?
We're going to be a great fight, bro. Everything is done. The whole camp with my team from Monaco, I mean, everything is done. Mm. We're going to speak in the ring tomorrow night. Mm.
Razvan, obviously you fought in the UK here before, notably against Nathan Gorman. Didn't go your way. Why is it going to go your way this time?
It's past, man. And like I said yesterday in the press conference, Nathan Gorman, good fighter, but it's past. To give you a little bit underground, I trained for that fight 2 days. I mean, I cannot tell you more than that. I'm going to like to talk with you after tomorrow night. The point is, I got 6 weeks of hard training camp in Monaco with my team, my new team. I got the chance to train to excellent gym, 39, from Monaco, which is great. I had the entire team behind of me. I did Pilates, I did spinning, I did a lot of stuff for this training. I train smart, how my team said to me and make me to understand that's the point for boxing. If you want to perform well, you have to train smart. I'm ready to go. Let's not talk about the past, let's talk about the future. And tomorrow night we're gonna see if I did the step or not.
Looked in very good shape at a weigh-in, Razvan.
Thank you very much. It's work behind of me, and that I said, I would like to let the punches talk. I don't want to use my mouth too much, and you know, we talk after the fight. We're gonna see how it's going on, and we're gonna see. We're gonna be a nice fight. Good show.
Do you believe that you'll knock Daniel Dubois out?
It's not about knocking out. It's about fighting smart. It's about winning. I'm not going to a ring to set up to knock my guys out. No. I'm going in the ring to win, and I'm ready to win.
Okay. Possibility though, you may knock him out.
You try to squeeze something out, man. Let's talk about this after, and we'll see who we're gonna knock out who, and we'll see how it is. But okay. I'm in good shape.
Okay.
And I'm confident, my team with Jean-Marc here and the rest of the team, man, which are great, and I wanna tell them thank you very much. I'm happy my wife is coming tomorrow morning, and is my baby, is my wife. I love her to death, and I mean I'm accomplished. I'm doing what I love to do, which boxing, and I'm happy.
A lot of people back home going to be watching, Razvan?
It's tough, because the fight are going to be on BT Sport, which are going to be on pay-per-view, right?
No.
No?
Free?
It's free?
Yeah.
It's free? Okay, that's good. And we're going to be on ESPN in...
America.
I don't know about nothing about Romania. I mean, what can I say? You know, Romania, it's publishing what is really important. Sport and boxing in Romania, it's a little bit, you know, they are more into soccer and other stuff, okay. But let's hope the boxing we're gonna get in a good way. And I have few TV which I keep the connection with them, and they keep them updated regarding my fight.
Well, I'm sure if it goes your way tomorrow night, boxing in Romania will fly.
Yes sir, we're gonna go in the right way. We're gonna be a nice, amazing show. Thank you very much.
And also, obviously, it's at the Royal Albert Hall, yes. Prestigious venue. Do you know much about the Royal Albert Hall?
Yeah, I understand it's one of the most famous places from UK, and its entire tradition behind of that building. It is built in 1800, right?
I think you know more than me.
No. It's a lot of history behind of that
building,
that place. And I've been a little bit to the place with my team. We saw it. To smell a little bit the atmosphere, it's amazing.
Muhammad Ali's fought there before.
I didn't know that.
Lots
you
of other
know
famous
better
people.
Better than me. See? I mean, it's a historical place, and it's I'm blessed to be here, to do what I love to do, and have this kind of team behind of me and my family who support me a lot.
Razvan, just a quick one on the heavyweight scene at the moment. Who do you see as the top dog? Out of your Wilders, your Furies, your Joshuas, who do you see as number one?
I say it already, and you know already my answer. I see the best right now and the hottest guy in the heavyweight business, Tyson Fury.
Number one?
Number one.
Yeah.
Number one with lowercase with uppercase.
Uppercase.
Yes, sir.
How would a fight with him and Anthony Joshua go?
I don't know about that. I mean, I think Fury got more experience. I think.
You think he wins?
I don't know. I'm not Nostradamus, you know, to make prediction. I cannot say nothing, but it's going to be a great fight and a big event for UK.
Mm, sure. Okay, just the last one. What does a win for you against Daniel Dubois do for your career?
We're going to be amazing for my team and my family. I fight for my family. I fight for myself. You know, boxing is a business. I'm representing my country. I represent my team, but I'm in the ring, my family and my team behind of me.
Mm.
And this is going to be amazing for my family and for my team. And for myself too. It's going to change my life, you know. Dubois, it's an undefeated guy. He got the name. I'm the underdog, but no problem. All my life I've been an underdog. Even me and my wife, I still am the underdog, you know.
And you're fully confident that you're going to win tomorrow night?
It's not about confidence, it's about the preparation, what I have behind, which give me the confidence. And now I feel good, I have my tank full and I'm ready to go. That, like I said, I would like to talk after the fight, regarding the fight. I have my tank full, tomorrow night I will let it go.
Razvan Khajanov, thank you very much for talking to IFL TV.
Thank you very much, guys.
And the best of luck for tomorrow night.
God bless. Thank you very much. Have a good show.